This should be awesome for you fans who saw WCW Uncensored. You witnessed one of the hardest hitting matches in the history of World Championship Wrestling, and this should be much the same. Here we go.
I'll tell you what, this is worth the price of admission right here. WCW, where the big boys play. This ain't gonna be pretty. Yes.
There they go, a kick to the face, European uppercut, and a drop kick. Regal is wasting no time trying to get early advantage, throws him on the outside.
Well, he learned from his mistakes. You don't lay back with this guy right here. If you're gonna take him, you got to go to him just like you're doing right now. You got to batter and ram him and do whatever, because he come right back just like that.
How about that? He absorbed that blow on the safety rail and kicked him right in the gut.
Whoa.
To the face, Regal.
Yeah.
Just nailing the Belfast Bruiser. A knee to the nose.
I'll tell you what, it's time to get aggressive. Well, hey, he throws him back down.
How about that? Regal, and give him a lot of credit. He has come to fight this week.
Well, he knew it, brother. When you get a whole facelift on you, you better come to fight. Oh, got him in a nervy hole right there, but now this ain't no nerve hole. This is ripping at his new nose.
Pulling back on the mouth and the nose of Lord Steven Regal. Still to come in this telecast, the Macho Man is here. We heard the up-close interview, but he is here being restrained, being held guard back by security, keeping him away from Ric Flair. There's a one and a two only.
You know, usually I got a lot of time with the Macho Man. Me and him talk about things sometime, but boy, I'm unable to even get close to him tonight. They got him locked up right now, and I guarantee you, they let him loose.
Regal stepping
ready.
Through and kicking the Bruiser right in the face, drop toe hold. Bruiser comes up with a leg that time.
Well, Bruiser had to go back and say, I'm going to have to get this guy down because he started out there. You see them pop the hand, that'll mess up your head too right there. Make you dizzy. You need to get him down, and that's what he did. He needs to stop this onslaught that came from Lord Steven Regal that surprised us all.
Turning and twisting on the leg on Regal, and Regal trying to get, oh, look at this again. Just the palm of the hand into the face.
And you see that forearm just crushed in to the face. They kick him right in the back. Oh, man.
The bad blood that has developed over the years between these two exploding into the ring and Uncensored. For you fans that missed it, you're seeing it here. The fans love it. That clothesliner lariat, if you will, with authority. Regal moved out of the way. Look at this.
Regal back, right back there. Got that arm tied up pretty good. No. And you're right. If you missed it, you missed it. But you're seeing it right here on Saturday night. This is why the big boys play. When you got feuds, when you got battles, and you got any stamina, and you're a stand-up guy, you bring it to WCW and see if you can toe the mark right here. And toeing the mark means sometime getting your face stomped in like it's going on right now. Boy, he is ragtagging him.
Kicked him in the head. I believe his left eye is swollen now, the Bruiser.
Boy, rammed him right in the stomach right there. I believe it is swollen.
Snap there.
Oh, man, that'll break a rib.
And that may have done it. One, two. Oh, he got out of it in two. I thought maybe that would have been it.
I've never seen anything like this.
And a two again, and Regal gets the left shoulder up.
Well, I tell you what, they are grabbing hair, stomping hand. I mean, wow. I mean, this will break your arm, too, right here. This is an uncle situation he's in right here, Silverton Cone. I guarantee you, he got him laid back, laid out right here.
Still to come in this telecast, Hulk Hogan. We'll talk about the tour ahead. One man against two live on WCW Monday Nitro from Charleston, West Virginia, the state capital of the Mountain State.
And the manager's at stake.
Yes.
I mean, what a situation we got on WCW TNT Monday Nitro Live this Monday, the hottest program on Monday, coming live right at you. And this here is right in your living room.
Whipping the arm, and Regal, that arm may be dislocated. That shoulder may have popped out that time. He is hurting. Whips him in to the corner. Belfast Bruiser, he hit the ring post.
I'll tell you what, he got him now. Double underarm hook, suplex over.
Lateral press again, and the Bruiser's out in two.
What a battle. What a battle. Whoa.
Forearm shot. Uppercut.
Oh. Well, he just popped it out, I think, right there. If he didn't, he should have.
I think you're right. I think that arm is done. But Regal, apparently, the referee checking. Nick Patrick said he's okay to continue here. A pickup, a sweeping sweep slam. Stands on the solar plexus to get to where he's going. And now kicked.
Oh, he caught him on that right leg right there, the one closest to you, to your TV screen. I don't know what kind of damage it did, but the damage already been done. These two guys have battled. I mean, they've carried it right over into Saturday night. Uh-oh.
Dropped him down. Drop first. Check to see if his teeth are still in place.
Man, I'll tell you what. Shattering move. They will roll him in and beat him some more.
With authority, the Belfast Bruiser, Lord Steven Regal, we've got company.
Uh-oh.
Dave Taylor.
Yeah.
The Squire's
the
in.
The Squire. Duke of Earl, Big Bob's in too, brother.
The referee calling for the bell. Here's the double team. Oh, hit the wrong man.
Whoa.
Down goes Robert.
Somebody call the law.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match, as a result of a disqualification, the Bell.
Laid him out.
The Bruiser is your winner.